I feel happy for them. I could find in my bad feelings with the game and with the result, I could find space to feel happy for them. And I'm honest. I'm happy for them. But by another side, I feel ashamed. And I think the players, they should feel exactly the same as I feel. I repeat the words that I used yesterday in the press conference. In case if we lose, it's a disgrace. It's a disgrace. A sports disgrace, obviously. But it's a disgrace. I know that in the history of this competition, this happens to every team now and again. For me, it was the first time. For Chelsea, it doesn't happen a lot. And I think is unacceptable. It's unacceptable to lose